morning, they will come from all nations, from every generation. Side by side, they will march into the celestial city of Jehovah, and in perfect harmony, they will begin humming a new song, a song composed.